Our report looks at recent trends and developments across the wealth management industry. Wealth managers have shown strong performance in 2017, but tail risks continue to grow as signs of an early market downturn intensify. Contrary to common belief, efforts to diversify revenue streams over the past decades will not provide a sufficient hedge against revenue declines as part of a market downturn. Management teams must employ a range of mitigants. The valuation gap between wealth management businesses and other bank businesses continued to narrow. In order to keep their superior valuations, wealth managers must now take a hard look at their business models.
In 2017, wealth managers capitalized on strong wealth creation and cyclical tailwinds, driving strong double-digit operating momentum. However, in the context of low if not negative rates, fixed income returns are unlikely to repeat the performance of the last 30 years. Cyclically adjusted equity market valuations are also at relative highs. So in the context of this extended bull market, it's important to remember that whilst the wealth management model is very profitable, it's also highly cyclical. So in 2008-09, the industry revenues declined by 15%, whilst earnings fell by a third. Now, of course, the industry has diversified its revenue pool, with transactional revenues going down and fee and net interest income going up. Even then, in a repeat of the 2008-09 scenario, we'd still see revenues falling by 12%. So we see protecting mandate penetration as a key driver for wealth managers to preserve economics in the next market downturn.
In order to preserve their superior valuations, wealth managers must focus on structural and strategic changes to client value propositions and their business model, which they have neglected in recent years. Our report identifies three key priorities. First, wealth managers must focus on their key competencies. They must take a hard look at their business matrix and look at who they serve, where they play, and what they offer. Those that do it right can expect to achieve double pre-tax margins and reduce cost-income ratios by more than 10%. Second, wealth managers must embrace data analytics. Data analytics have failed to live up to expectations so far. Those who manage to overcome challenges can expect to see revenue uplift of up to 20%. Finally, wealth managers must adapt talent management. They need to address the skill gap that will impact up to 40% of their employees. They need to participate in the war for talent, in particular for data scientists and hunter profiles. External collaborations will become key to close those skill gaps.